So last class we studied similarity criteria and I already explained everything. Similarity criteria are AAA similarity criteria or AA similarity criteria. Next one is SSS and next one is SAS. So these are the three similarity criteria. Now by using that similarity criteria, we are going to do the next exercise. So exercise 6.3, all the questions based on similarity criteria. So first question is, there are some pairs of figures given. First question, some pairs of figures are given. You have to identify out of that figures, which pairs are similar, why they are similar, and you have to write the symbolic form of the similar triangles. So what and all you have to do? There are some pairs of figures are given. You have to identify out of that pairs, which pairs are similar and why they are similar. And if they are similar, you have to write the symbolic form. So one by one we will do. First question. First figure is, two triangles are given. First triangle ABC and next triangle is PQR. In these two triangles, the measures are given. It is 60, it is 18, and this one is 40. And in PQR triangle, again it is given. It is 60, it is 80, it is 40. Okay. So just you observe the figures. Here what happened? A, angle A and angle P, both are equal to 60. Angle B and angle Q, both are equal to 80. Angle C and angle R, both are equal to 40. So three pairs, 1, 2, 3. Three pairs of angles are equal. So we can tell that these two triangles are similar. Why they are similar? By AAA similarity criteria. Okay. So by using that particular criteria, these two triangles are similar. So we identified this first question is similar. Now the question is, if they are similar, you have to write the symbolic form. So this is very, very important. While writing the name of the triangle, you have to write the corresponding parts in same order. So A is corresponding is P. B is corresponding is Q. C is corresponding is R. So we can tell that triangle ABC, this is the notation, triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR by AAA similarity criteria. This is the first answer. Okay. Now we will take the second question. Second question, one figure is given, A, B, C. In that the measurements are 2, 2.5 and 3, and another triangle is given, P, Q, R. In that the measurements are 6, 5 and 4. Okay, so two triangles are given like this. In this particular triangle, the sides are 2, 2.5, 3. And in this triangle, the sides are 6, 4 and 5. So we have to identify whether they are similar or not. When all the three sides measurements are given, it may be of the form SSS. So you have to check the ratios are equal or not. Just you see, when it is given 2, here it is 4. Okay. 2 double it is 4. It is 2.5. 5 means it is double of 2.5. It is 3. 6 means it is double of 3. So how to write it using? AB by QR is 2 by 4, 1 by 2. Next, BC divided by PR is equal to 2.5 by 5 is equal to 1 by 2. Next, AC divided by PQ is 3 by 6. Again, it is equal to 1 by 2. So, all the three ratios are equal. When all the three ratios are equal, by SSS similarity criteria, triangles are similar. That we got. But you have to write the name. How you see? AB, its corresponding is QR. So, you have to write QR. Next to BC. So, I am writing along with BC. And next is PR. PR is same as RP. PR means it is again it is equal to RP. So, here if I write P, here BC, RP. Now, third one you see AC, PQ. AC you see first and third letter. PQ again first and third letter. So, position you have to see. AB, first and second letter. QR, first and second letter. BC, second and third letter. PR, second and third letter. AC, first and third letter. PQ, first and third. So, these two triangles are similar by SSS similarity criteria. Understood? So, first one we got by AAA and second one we got by SSS. So, only four are there. Four means AAA and AA both are same. So, remaining questions you have to do check like this, but this is important. How to write? So, how I written? Here if I write A, corresponding you write here. If you write B, corresponding you write. Don't write at a time A, B, C, P, Q, R. You have to see each and every letter. Okay.